Do you know what you've done to yourself? You're now a target, boy. The bullseye is your soul. How could you not know just who that was? It wasn't Santa Claus or a Young and McMahon. And only you are the cause for blame. You should have stopped to think before you acted. Now it's way too late. You've made a deal with the devil. You've made a deal with the devil. And it will cost you your very soul.
Why don't you do me a favor and shut up?
I tried to warn you. Why didn't you listen to me?
I don't even know who the hell you are.
I'm the narrator.
The narrator? Hey, buddy, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it when I told you to shut up. I hope there's no hard feelings.
It's all right. I can understand with all this new pressure you have now and all.
Good. Now that that's all settled, how about you flip back a couple of those pages and erase that teensy little part where I signed the contract? I'll make it worth your while.
Can't do that.
Why not? I said I was sorry.
It's not that. I'm the narrator, not the author. I can't change what's been written.
Then rip the damn page out!
You're gonna have to deal with the consequences and figure a way out of this mess. This is your chance to prove to yourself you can do anything if you put your mind to it. There is nothing that you cannot face. Take one step at a time, then you will realize that you now stand at the crossroads of life. There are two roads that you can take. Just one will set you free from your deal with the devil. That lousy deal with the devil. Maybe one day you'll gain your soul. Tick tock, tick tock, time is now your enemy. Tick tock, tick tock, now you're gonna have to flee for your life. You must ask people to pray for you, 'cause you made a deal with the devil. That one-sided deal with the devil. And he's waiting for your soul.